Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 20th of 2021, well, it is titled An Almost Total Lunar Eclipse. So what do we see here? Well, here is a picture of the lunar eclipse from yesterday morning that occurred, and the moon passed into Earth's shadow, and much of the light that normally illuminates the moon was blocked out by the Earth. So when the moon passes into Earth's shadow, it doesn't completely disappear as it would if Earth did not have a atmosphere. And that is because the red light makes it through the atmosphere and into Earth's shadow, meaning that what's in the Earth's shadow will glow a deep red, which is why we sometimes get the blood red moon that occurs during a lunar eclipse. And you can see a portion of this on the right hand side of the moon here, which is the part that is deeper into the umbra, the darker shadow of Earth. However, the left-hand side is actually still outside of that deep shadow and never made it in there. And in fact, at its peak, this eclipse reached about 97%. So it was a very close to being a total lunar eclipse, with just a small fraction of the moon at the maximum not being within Earth's shadow. Now, the moon and the lunar eclipse that we saw here is not the only thing in this image. This occurred near the constellation of Taurus, and the cluster of stars up to the upper right is what is known as the Pleiades. Pleiades is a prominent star cluster that is actually easily visible in the morning sky right now, and in the constellation of Taurus. So you look up and above Orion, up and to the right of Orion generally, depending on the exact positioning, and you can see this faint cluster of stars. And it's best looked at off, kind of off centered. You don't stare right at it. It makes it harder to see. Your eyes are actually more sensitive to this light if you look a little bit away from it. So if you look away and kind of glance at it out of the corner of your eye, you can see the Pleiades star cluster much better that way. Now, of course, you're seeing it here magnified a little bit. It'll just be a small fuzzy patch when you look at it in the sky. But it is actually seeing those that stars of this what we call an open star cluster, which is a rather young star cluster still in the process of spreading apart. So these stars will not remain together forever. There's not enough material there to bind them together gravitationally, and they will slowly spread out over millions and millions of years and become just some of the general background stars. So here we get to see not only that cluster, but an almost completely eclipsed moon in this image from yesterday. So that was our picture of the day for November 20th of 2021. It was titled An Almost Total Lunar Eclipse. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be X-ray Sunday. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.